alert. I have it on good authority that I'm in danger.
Of course, Counselor.
Have you heard that King Lelorian has returned? He's going to lead the Fighters Guild.
Step back and state your business. I have every reason to believe that my life is in danger. If you so much as make a threatening gesture, the Brigadine will dismember you. He has very strict orders on that regard. I was beginning to suspect as much. Very well. Tell me everything that you have learned. Leave nothing out. I want to hear it all. Lupus. Emperor Leovix, old steward. And Jirik as well? Gods. They are targeting the Elder Council. Anything else? Tell me. The slightest detail could mean the difference between life and death. The ambitions? I heard that term once before, years ago. I must go to Tidewater Cave. I have a cache hidden there, and I need to check my records. Meanwhile, I suggest you find Jirik's files. She kept them in a hidden compartment in her nightstand. Possibly. I oversaw the Imperial Treasury, so my records deal with expenditures and collections. I have documents going as far back as Emperor Morikar, possibly even Durkarach, and I know I saw that term someplace. I will see what I can find. Extremely well. We were rivals as well as colleagues on the Elder Council. It was that way between all of the counselors, I suppose. Her death is a tragedy, however. I will miss her. Possibly. I oversaw the Imperial Treasury, so my...
Fascinations to beguile your very imaginations.
We weren't expecting visitors. Are you here to see the counselor? Are you here to speak with Counselor Sophus? I'm afraid my husband has taken our dog for a walk. Is there something I could help you with, perhaps? Danger? What are you talking about? Does this have something to do with that letter? And who are you, by the way? Captain Rhian? I see. Well, if the Ivory Brigade sent you, my husband likes to walk our dog Chero along the tree line. Go on and find him. I'll wait here in case he returns. My husband, Valen, received a letter from an old friend this morning. Farl Lupus, Emperor Leovic's steward. I could see that whatever was in that letter upset him, but he didn't want to discuss it, and I didn't push him. Now please, go find him. What's taking you so long? They should...
Valen! No! Oh, Valen! Oh, my love! What happened? I thought Captain Rhian sent you to protect my husband! You know, Valen acted strange after the letter from Farl Lupus arrived. He didn't tell me what it said, and I never asked. Before he left today, he gave me a sealed scroll, said to give it to Counselor Leviticus if anything ever happened to him. A scroll, sealed and bearing my husband's stamp. Take it. Give it to Counselor Leviticus. I hope it helps catch whoever murdered my husband. I'll summon the town guard. They'll help me with my husband.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Too much to do and too little time.
Poor Counselor Jirik. What happened to her? It's so awful. I was the last one to talk to her. I should have gone with her. I should have been there when it happened.
Our meeting today, she went and got herself killed! Now who will help me with the project we were working on? Oh, it's so very inconsiderate.
I heard you were with Counselor Jirik when she expired. I hope you find the cretins that killed her. They deserve whatever punishment you and the Divines can devise.
It was just as I feared. Counselor Jirik murdered. And so close to the city gates. Where were the city guard or the brigadines when she needed them?
Oh, hey! Over here! I'm glad you're here. I've been searching all over, but I could use your help. This place is huge. Why do rich people need so many rooms? Oh, but tell me, did you warn the counselors like I asked? Sophus is dead? Was it the Dark Brotherhood? What am I saying? Of course it was! I've torn this place apart, but so far I haven't found anything related to Imperial secrets or the Ambitions. Maybe you can spot something I missed. I knew you'd be a help, but I didn't expect you to just have the answer the moment you walked in. Good job! Counselor Jirik's bedroom is upstairs. Let's see if we can find that hidden compartment.
Thank you.
hidden compartment? I love it! I mean, I hate that people have died, but... So, what did you find? Let me see that. That's a code, all right. Some of the other documents I found use something similar. You know, I'm really starting to hate all this secrecy surrounding the ambitions. I'm almost certain of it. And Counselor Leviticus knows my brother. We talked about him a bit when I arrived. If there isn't a qualified scribe nearby, I can send for my brother. Let's go to Leowyn Castle and talk to Leviticus. I can't help feeling that once we solve the secret of the Longhouse Emperors, we'll know how to stop the Dark Brotherhood from murdering any more of the counselors. I'll see you at the castle.
Thank you.
quite busy, can't you see?
I need your report, mercenary. Word reached me that Councillor Jirik was murdered. What about Sophus and Falaria? And did you find definitive proof that the Dark Brotherhood is our culprit? That's the Black Hand, symbol of the Dark Brotherhood. I wish Jirik and Sophus had allowed Falaria. However reluctantly, agreed to a military escort. Did you and Everly uncover any other information? It appears that Councillor Leviticus's trust in the Wood Elf was not misplaced. Very well. You and Everly can head in and talk to the Councillor.
Captain Rianne and the Ivory Brigade will deal with the Dark Brotherhood. We're perfectly safe in here.
Your damn empire, Leviticus. It no longer exists, but it still causes us trouble.
You must be the mercenary that Captain Rianne told me about. And I see you're working with Everly Sharparrow. Good. Good. I assume you have something to report. I'm listening. Damn it all to Oblivion and back. I should have taken Faro Lupus more seriously when I received his letter. This is definitely the mark of the Dark Brotherhood. Anything else to add to this? Yes, that's the Longhouse Emperor's code. Only a handful of Imperial scribes can decipher it. I know one. Baragon. I'll send for him at once. Meanwhile, we must warn the remaining counselors on the list. Eivor, Falaria, Itinia, and Vandacia. Very good. I've sent messages to Itinia and Vandacia already, as neither of them are currently within Leowyn's jurisdiction. I need you to go to Fort Blueblood. Councillor Eivor has taken refuge there, but I'd prefer to have her here in Leowyn. Everything we do now must be swift if we are to get ahead of this. Go to Fort Blueblood and convince Councillor Eivor to return to the city. She'll be safer here than at the fort. Sadly, no. Whatever Leovic confided in Faro Lupus and the others, whatever he ordered them to do, He kept it a complete secret from me. I suppose he assumed I wouldn't go along with anything illegal or Daedric, and he was right. I was, but the Elder Council was made up of almost 24 counselors. According to the list Everly Sharparrow brought me, only 7 counselors were privy to this secret. Make that 6. I have no idea why Leovic listed me among that group. Who knows what was going through Leovic's head when he wrote that entry in his journal? Varun and his rebels were literally pounding at the doors of the palace at the time. And Leovic wasn't totally in his right mind even before the rebellion. The Longhouse Emperors were Reachmen who seized control of the Empire and ruled for some 40 years. Dukaraj the Black Drake founded the ruling house. Morikar ascended to the throne after his father's death, and his son Leovic followed him. Leovic made a mistake. When he decided to declare Daedra worship as the law of the land, Duke Varun Aquilarios objected. He led a rebellion and personally dispatched Leovic in the Imperial Throne Room. Thus ended the Longhouse Emperor's reign. Unfortunately, no. Varun disappeared a few years later and the Empire collapsed. Now the so-called alliances are fighting over the scraps and Tamriel is in shambles. We're doing all we can just to keep Blackwood safe and secure. Eivor has always had an affinity for the Imperial military. When she received her letter of warning from Pharaoh Lupus, she sent word to me would protect her. I fear she is badly mistaken. Only a token force of Brigadines guards Fort Blueblood. If the Dark Brotherhood is truly our enemy, I fear a lone assassin can bypass the fort's defenses with relative ease. Eivor would be better off here in the castle. Go and bring her back at once.